I'm really thrilled because we had our winning trio, in the car. Any Prio and Joy was with me in the car in the 56. And let's face it, we had two wins in the LMS, in Sebring and in Long Beach, and now in Le Mans ILMC we got the third place. So we finished all the races on the podium, which feels really great, which feels really strong. I had a good time with Andy, I had a very good time. The team, BMW Motorsport, was really, really strong. They supported us the whole week. We had a car to win. We had a car to win again, but we had little issues, so that's why. Now, focusing. We are back here in Atlanta. We are here testing not only for the big race at the end of the year. We are trying lots of things for the next couple of races because it's getting really hot in a couple of weeks soon. We have just always a week of break and then the next race will come up. And I have to say, Joey myself, he went straight from Le Mans here. I had one day off and then flew in here. And we are spot on. We are really looking forward, and I'm happy to see our rail guys. They did a good job on the preparation on the cars. They look like brand new. We have lots of things to test, and they're really spot on. They really think about winning the championship, and that's what I'm looking for.
When does you've won multiple championships? When do you start thinking championship?
Well, personally, yourself, you shouldn't be thinking so much about championship. I mean, from now on, we collected a lot of points, and we are definitely the ones who gets challenged from all the others. We're going to need to be smart. We're going to need to finish every race from now on the podium, collect points. We have showed that we can win twice. So we don't need to prove that we can win. Joey and myself, we are really, it starts being comfy in the car. It starts with having the same direction and setup work. And it seems like year two, that we are really glued together, and we are really a good couple working together in the same direction from the car. So, and it doesn't matter who's starting, who is qualifying, we don't care, We know that each of us are quick. We know we have a good group behind us. We have a very strong BMW. We have good tire with Dunlop tire, and we need to think forward. We need to focus forward, and don't lose any time in incidents and crashes, whatever. We need to finish, and that's the key point.
What about our next race is Lime Rock? I mean, obviously we're at Road Atlanta. Lime Rock's different than anything. When you think Lime Rock, what do you think of?
Well, I'm thinking that we had a damn strong car last year. And it's near to the headquarters of BMW, so we want to perform. Maybe we are performing more than ever else because of the close headquarters, so there's a lot of pressure on us drivers. Nevertheless, it's a little kidding. I think the track suits the BMW extremely well, and we have a driving machine, I'm looking really positive forward to Lime Rock.
What's your favorite part of Lime Rock?
Well, Lime Rock is different in terms of, the track is quite short, it's twisty, it's having, a slow section and a very quick section. The challenge is, to get out of trouble and stay out of trouble in Lime Rock. And that is the different kind of challenge you have there. Also, you need to be really quick. You need to position your car up front and stay front. So. It's a little bit different than to all the other racetracks, but I think Joey and myself, we switched on for that.